Arkansas is one of 11 states that run their own health insurance marketplace. If you need insurance and haven't gone to healthcare.gov, well, you have to do it by tomorrow. And whether you're renewing or it's your first time applying, you'll need to look over all your options.
This is an opportunity for people to visit the options that are out there. You can go to healthcare.gov, again, sit down with a professional, visit healthcare.gov, see what the options are, maybe enroll in another plan, maybe enroll in a plan from the company you're already with. There may be a better one for you.
Now, if you already have coverage through the marketplace, you still need to go to the website and enter any updates.
So if your income has changed, it is your responsibility to have let them know. Because if you're getting a subsidy, a tax subsidy, and you made more money than you estimated, you can actually get a bill.
The Center for Medicare and Medicaid says the number of signups to healthcare.gov are down nearly 12% compared to last year. The Kaiser Foundation says that may be due to cuts in advertising funding, resulting in less people being aware of the enrollment deadline. Paul Petit, 4029 News.